Hey guys, I'm going to be doing the episode of Ace, which appears that it will be detailing the fight with Blackbeard. Now, before I begin, I just want to explain that prior to what I'm doing right now, I had recorded the entire episode of Akainu to go up on YouTube. But, you see, what happened was it didn't record. At least the video didn't, only the audio. I have no idea why. It must have been a glitch with my Elgato. So, I'm going to be doing this, and then I'll be going back and redoing it later on. But yeah, I just wanted to quickly go over that, and yeah, let's do this. Very annoyed because I spent a lot of time on that.
白ひげ海賊団の仲間を殺して逃亡した黒ひげこと、マーシャル DT1を追跡していたエース。ついにグランドラインのバナロ島でティーチを追い詰め、かくしてバナロ島の決闘は始まった。
エース! おめえ! 俺の仲間にならねえか? 俺と一緒に世界を取ろう! 俺が成り上がる手段はもう全て計画してある! 白ひげの時代はもう終わりだ! 海賊王には俺がなる! まず手始めに、この先のウォーターセブンにいる麦わらのルフィをぶち殺して 政府への手土産にする!
ルフィ? なんだと? つくづく野放しにできねえな。 そいつは俺の弟だ。 そして当然俺もおめえの仲間にゃ。
Let's do
this. ならねえ。
Yeah, so, yeah, I recorded the entire thing and it didn't record. But you know what? I do not have time to go and replay through all of it. I don't know if I'll be able to do it tomorrow either, which really bothers me. But I got all the characters and everything. All I need to do is replay through it and record it. But it's still really annoying. In hindsight, by the time you guys are seeing this, I will have already recorded it. But I recorded the entire Let's Play pretty much in like 2 minutes. If I had known, I may actually change the point this happens at. I may, I'm considering it. Maybe make it like a prelude or something, I don't know. God, okay, is Blackbeard just going to spam that one attack, that's going to... Okay, so I need to take him out, like, instantly. Nice. I think that should be all for the episode of A.
Miro, Yami no mae de wa subete muryoku. Omei no tsuyosa o motte shitemo na. Shikashi masu masu oshii chikara da. Ace, ore no nakama ni nare.
Chikara ni kushitara otoko ni umarete imi ga nei daro. 俺は決して人生に悔いは残さない。分かったらバカ。生きてなんぼのこの世界、全く残念だエース。闇に死ね。大炎。
勝者は一人だ。
俺は白ひげを王にする。
グランドライン、バナロ島の決闘。この二人の海賊の争いは、後に起こるあの極めて大きな事件の引き金として語られることとなる。
Well, that was pretty cool. I mean, that was a really cool little bonus feature they added in there. Wait, what the hell? There's more? Okay. Oh! Is this the fight with?
The problems of the fight with Luffy is Mr. 3 to prevent it from
Oh yeah, we've already seen that part. I skipped the cutscene that we've already seen, just so you know. Oh, so we need to replay Ancient Fights, that's no problem. Even though we've already played through them, I really don't mind. Yeah, we could tomorrow the chapter. As of the recording of this, it's Wednesday. Tomorrow the chapter, and I'm gonna be really busy. Because of that, so I'm not really sure about recording any of this tomorrow. My plan is to have the entire Let's Play done by Saturday. I'm not gonna delude, but I actually don't have time. I literally only started recording this, yet I didn't think they would actually make us replay all they submitted. But I guess I can announce it here. I do plan on doing a game review. When the time comes. It won't be for a while though, because I need to unlock all the characters first, all that kind of stuff. How did I even get here? That doesn't even make any sense, but okay. Oh, I remember this mission. It's even the same layout as the last time. Yeah, so this is definitely the end. This is where he freaking dies. And that's a death. So yeah, either Friday or tomorrow I'll finish up the episode of Akainu. So that will be ready for you guys to enjoy. Oh, I actually need to win this time. Last time I played this, I didn't even need to win. Ha! I mean, this mission is actually really annoying. I hate it when you can't see a move coming. What I want to know is why I'm not damaging him. I mean, I'm damaging him, but it's so little. Need to pause there. Yeah, second. Hold on a second. Hold on a second, guys. Very unprofessional video. I know. But you know what? I am not in the mood to be professional. Now after all the work I went through to be back on a Uno mission just for you know, because I just wanted to get the walkthrough done so I could go and record other videos for the game that I really want to record. And so I can unlock all the characters. I wanted to kill all the birds with one stone, but half life and oh my god. It doesn't even. I love how I need to beat the guy that killed me in a fight. I love that. I have the same problem with all the Dragon Ball games. I'm like, why do I need to beat Raditz with Goku? That seems so counterproductive. I understand beating him with Piccolo. It's the same thing here. Oh my god. Like what? I had a low Gigard. I had my low Gigard. Well, no, I think we're recharging, but whatever. Still, same thing. What I need to do is I need to get my ultimate and land it. I'll go until 25 minutes, but after that I can stop. This is getting ridiculous. Come on already! If I were to do a full combo on Akainu, I guarantee you it would only do half of that. Oh look, half my health gone with one attack. I wish I had an attack like that. Wouldn't that make the game really fair? My god. You might as well give the computer attack and just call them ultimates in this game, because they do 10 times more damage than the regular attack than you have. Hey look, I paused, I was about to hit retry, I thought it was gonna kill me, I was great. I'm pretty sure I had half a bar of health. I guess because the aim mission is so short. They feel it needs to be ridiculous. They feel they need to make Akainu ridiculously overpowered, I guess. And I'm dead. Wow, this is long. This one opponent taking me longer than some of my other walkthroughs to beat. What even? Can the computer just do an attack whenever it wants? Yes, it can apparently. See, if you get hit with even one attack, you need to just restart. This is one of the worst games I've ever played. This is literally... It's not a bad game, it's just so broken. And I think it's really stupid that... I'm not gonna retry, but you know, I'm not even gonna bother. Oh, look at that, he broke my guard and destroyed my health. The guy do know Luffy is the main character, right?
Yeah.
Can you explain that to me? Because one second he's lying, so one second he's lying on the ground dead from my ultimate. And the next he's in the air attacking me. I may actually lower my rating on this game just because how broken that guy is. By like 3 points, dude. This is ridiculous. Maybe I just shouldn't attack him. Alright, only the computer is allowed to break guard. I'm sorry, I have to break the rules, right. Yeah, this is the dumbest thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh, look, Melogia Guard. You ever heard of that, eh? Ever heard of that Akainu? Yeah, that's the thing in the game. I know, right? It's surprising because apparently the computer can bypass it. I've literally been fighting Akainu for over 20 minutes. And that part is I beat the mission already. I need to beat it again with A. Finally! That was the most ridiculous. Thank God. Oh, we're not. No. No. Not when we know the outcome. No way. Yeah, we know what happened. We saw it when we did Luffy's story. Episode of 8 completed. One Piece Burning Blood. Oh no, don't tell me. It makes you watch the credits. forcibly. You know what? I'm just going to let that play. And just ignore how stupid that is. I have stuff to do soon. And I just wanted to goof around with a character, but you know what? Screw it, who cares? So yeah, I will definitely be doing a game review. I'm not actually going to lower my rating because of that. That was just really frustrating. That mission could have been a better handled. I also had just finished beating Episode of Akainu. And then I of course didn't stable the gameplay, so I need to replay that tomorrow now. And just, you know. But whatever. It's a good game. I feel like what would have made it a lot better would have been if they would have gone direct Marine Ford, maybe Fifth Man Island. I'm not asking for Marine Ford to Dressrosa. I'm not asking for that. That would be outrageous. That's an incredible amount of content. But when I look at it like this, I just don't see a logical way to explain how bad this is. I mean, I want to excuse it, but redoing the same thing, the same story, from a perspective of different characters, and even repeating the same mission with the same cutscenes, the same names, the same everything, it gets really damn boring. Like the entire Akainu mission, I was like half of it, I was bored to death. Sure, but Ender was cool, and I was like, oh, do we get to fight Shanks? That would make this all worth it. No, you don't get to fight Shanks. You're final fighting with Whitebeard, just like Whitebeard. Second, the final fight, I think, would whip Akainu, then Blackbeard, I mean. And of course, this is also taking up more time, just making it a bigger file. And I do not want to carry around this gigantic file on my computer. But I don't even know how much I would divide up the Akainu thing. I think what I'll do, you guys will be seeing it, but I'm just saying it with the kill time, but what I'm going to do is, I'll upload episode of Akainu, I'll record that tomorrow, I'll upload that, I'll upload the entire thing, all of episode of Akainu, and then I'll do the same thing with episode of Ace. I'm not going to do individual parts. I did that. And to the point where I got the complete story. Maybe I'll divide up Akainu a little bit, but I'm not sure. Episode of 8 is definitely going to be up at one full thing. Considering half of it you guys will be seeing when you watch it, it's just me fighting Akainu and losing. Is that it? Are we done? Are the credits over? Oh, final damn Lee, right? So yeah, we beat. I want to double check, but I think we beat the story mode. Yeah, we have beaten the story mode for the Paramount War Arc, which is what they call the Whitebeard War or the Marineford War. I believe that's what they call it in the Viz Media translation. Yeah, I think it's Viz Media translation in Paramount War. Funimation translation in Whitebeard War. And I'm not quite sure where War the Best came from, honestly. I think that's a fan translation, like that on like manga stream or something, that people have detected as that, you know, fact. But yeah, I will be doing an arc game review eventually, but that won't be for a while. I hope you guys enjoyed my let's play or my walkthrough or whatever you want to call it of One Piece Burning Blood. I'll do this again with the next One Piece game, the next Dragon Ball game, the next Naruto game. Well, so yeah, if you want more stuff like this for future anime games, subscribe to the channel, like the video if you enjoyed, and above all else, guys, have a great day. This is One Piece Nation, signing out. There is more Burning Blood on the way.